I'm currently trying to fit all of my stuff into my tiny little suitcase. This is actually this luggage set. I took it to Australia. It's like a hard case luggage set, and it actually came in a set of three, and this is the smallest one. And I wanted to take this one because I didn't want to take like a big suitcase because we're only going to be there for like 4 days, well, 3 days technically. So I didn't want to take a lot, but I still have a lot of stuff and like outfits and stuff, so I'm taking all of this. And then this is like my toiletries and makeup and stuff and like medicine and stuff like that. And then I'm also taking this stuff. These are my outfits. So yeah, I'm taking those. So yeah, I'm just charging my camera over there because I'm filming on my phone right now because my camera's completely dead. So let's try to fit all of this stuff into a tiny suitcase. Yay! Okay, so I kind of did it. I put all of my clothes in here. I got all of that in there. And then I have my towel and my laptop, and like, I'm gonna put my toiletries in this bag, so yay for progress.
Lainey's in here doing her hair. She's
my hair.
Fixing her hair. She woke me up at 7 o'clock in the morning, and we went to bed at like 2 in the morning.
I was at 4.
Oh, well, she went to bed at 4. I went to bed at like 2, closer to 3. And then she woke me up at 7 by by deflating her air mattress. And it scared the crap out of me. And then she just looked at me weird, like I was crazy for being scared by an air mattress being deflated.
No, you're like, bitch, why are you doing this?
Anyways, what time is it? It is 8:18, and we are almost ready. We're gonna go. I have to go get a present for Lainey from the post office, and then we're gonna go to, where are we going after that? Walmart, right?
Walmart.
And then we're gonna go eat at IHOP real quick, and then we're gonna go to her house because of course she forgot stuff. But it's whatever. We're gonna have a good day. This is what I'm wearing for traveling. Basically a t-shirt, shorts, and chacos, of course. Oh, so show them the present that I got you that I just had to pick up. That's the box, yes. This is her graduation gift from me. It's a little shell necklace. Look how cute.
We're on our way to food, right? We're just gonna skip Walmart because we're starving. So we're gonna go to IHOP.
IHOP! Surprise, we lied. We going to Walmart.
Breaks and promises, I've had more than my share. I'm tired of giving my love and getting
shopping for the cabin because we can't check into the cabin until 4. So we all met at the Welcome Center for no reason, and now we're going to Walmart.
Yeah, Dylan's over here.
Dylan's driving me, and Lainey's in the back. We almost died trying to get coffee.
Was it my fault?
Well, yeah, it kind of was my fault because I pointed it out too late. But basically, I was on the phone because we were trying to talk to Josh and them and ask them where they were. Because we were the first car to arrive, so we were ahead of everybody. And I was basically dead. Like, I actually was so tired that I couldn't even, like, think straight. So I needed coffee, and I saw a Burger King, and it was 6 lanes of traffic away. And I thought what Dylan was going to do whenever I pointed it out, I was like, hey, there's a Burger King. Let's go get a frappe from Burger King. I thought he was going to, like, take a U-turn, but then Dylan just completely went through 6 lanes of traffic and like broke so many laws, but luckily there was nobody there, so it didn't really matter. But I got my frappe, and it was really good. wasn't it, Dylan?
Yeah, it was nice.
It was delicious. So, and I'm awake now, so that's good.
So we've arrived at the cabin. It's really nice. Emily did a good job picking. We're gonna go through and Lysol stuff. This is Lainey and I's room. It has like a tub thing. And it has a king size bed. Lainey's stuff. There's Emily. We have a TV and like a dresser thing. And then Lainey has that. And then this is the bathroom. And it's pretty nice. I like it. Oh, look at that. Yeah, I am doing a tour. Oh, the shower is cool. And then there's like two doors to the bathroom. There's Skylar. Hello, Skylar. And there's a pool table out here and like a little table and a couch. This is the actual best part. This beautiful view. Like, the camera doesn't do it justice, but it's absolutely amazing.
It's pretty nice. I'm impressed. It's a nice little cabin. It's in like a neighborhood of cabins, so that's cool.
Yeah, we're not like isolated.
We're not completely isolated, so we won't like die or anything, so.
Hopefully.
I think the plan is just to hang out at the cabin tonight, and then we're gonna go out to eat later, so.